types of governments in the world. One of them is democracy. But to fully understand the true meaning of democracy, we have to first understand the meaning of government and the different types of government in the world. We have monarchy, dictatorship, and democracy. Monarchy is a type of government in which it is ruled by the king. Dictatorship is ruled by a dictator, and democracy is ruled by the common man. Democracy is a type of government where people have, the common citizen have the power in their own hands. To fully understand the meaning of democracy, we have to understand the features of democracy. Features play the most important role in the democracy of our country, India. In India, we have democratic setup. So the foremost feature of democracy is people's power. People have power in their own hands. People are the ones who choose their government on their own. People are the ones who can remove their government. They do it by having the right to vote, which the constitution gives them. And this right they follow, they use in the elections which are held after every 5 years in our country, India. In our in the country, India, elections are held in which people choose representatives. So that is why in our country, India, we call it representative democracy. Second very most important feature of democracy is rule of law, which says that every citizen, the common man of the country, is equal in the eyes of law. Whether it is a president or the common man has committed a same mistake, will be given the same punishment. The next important feature is democratic society. We should not forget that all the citizens of our country are equal. We should not discriminate between the people and the citizens of the country. The last one is economic democracy, which says that all the people of the country should be economically equal. They should be given the equal opportunities in the democratic setup of the country. So to conclude, in the end, I would like to say that democracy